Today I'm going to show you how to get started with trading cryptocurrencies on Poloniex by setting up an account and making a deposit. So, just click create your account, fill in your basic personal data and email, choose country and password. After going through CAPTCHA, all that's left is confirming your account by clicking link and email which you will receive. Depositing your bitcoins or any other cryptocurrencies is very easy. Just head to balances and click deposits and withdrawals. In this section you can find a list of all cryptocurrencies which you can transfer in and out of Poloniex. I will be depositing Bitcoin so I can proceed right away by clicking deposit here. You can also use search bar to find coin which you are looking for. Here you will receive your Bitcoin deposit address. Remember that you can only send Bitcoin to this address. If you send for example Ethereum, your deposit will most likely be lost. I copied the address, but you can also use QR code if you want and head to my wallet. I am using Multibit, but you can proceed with any online or software wallet. Now I go to Send Request, click Send, paste the recipient address I got from Poloniex and choose amount. For purpose of this video, I will deposit just 10 millibitcoins. All that's left is authorizing transaction by entering password and wait a bit until funds are available on Poloniex. As you can see, my bitcoins are already here and I can proceed with trading. You can also track all your transfers on deposit and withdrawal history page. In my next video, I will show you how to trade Bitcoin for Ethereum and withdraw it from Poloniex. If you have any questions or suggestions what tools or websites I should cover in future videos, feel free to leave a comment. Thank you for your time and I hope you will have many successful and profitable trades.